I think that it's even hard to imagine how internet would evolve in future. It will be something we cannot imagine yet.